been thinking on it now. Don't know how to know.
Are you a fan of the popular teen Charli D'Amelio? Or maybe you just love to watch celebrities being caught doing or saying bad things? Either way, stay right where you are as we're about to explore some of the moments Charli D'Amelio was not as sweet as everyone thinks she is. But first, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We will be giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad Mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. First, a different side to the D'Amelio sisters. Charli is not the only member of the D'Amelio family that has made it big on TikTok, with her sister Dixie taking the position of 9th most popular TikTok creator in the world, and her father Mark having over 7 million followers on the platform. Fans of the teenager will know that the family is incredibly close to one another. In fact, not a day goes by where there isn't an appearance of family members in one of the sisters' TikTok videos and live streams. Speaking of live streams, that is where we find our first moment where Charli lost her cool and took a bit of a turn to the dark side. In one of these live streams, we see Charli discussing her upcoming schedule with some fans, telling them exactly what they can expect from her in the future. To the right of Charli sits Dixie, who seems to be pretty caught up in an art project that she was working on at the time. We say she looks caught up as she doesn't seem to be interacting much with the chat. Regardless, things were working perfectly fine for Charli up until Dixie finished what she was doing. With a look of excitement on her face, Dixie held up her piece of art and shouted, "Finished!" which went pretty much ignored by her younger sister. She then repeated herself, interrupting Charli once more and stopping her from interacting with her fans. In Charli's defense, she then looked at the piece of art and exclaimed that it looked really pretty, finishing off her statement by saying that she would happily hang it on her wall. What a sweet sibling! Dixie was, however, not completely happy with this response and started to act out in an attempt to get more attention from her sister. Having nothing more to keep her busy, she turns her attention to the stream and starts to mimic her sister in a very unflattering manner, interrupting her to such an extent that she can't even say a single word to her fans anymore. This all became a little too much for Charli to handle, as her sister was now preventing her from any and all interactions with her fans. That resulted in her shouting, "Can you let me talk? Can you let me talk?" But raising her voice didn't really seem to have any effect on Dixie, who continued to imitate her and make her seem like a baby for getting annoyed. This is when Charli holds her arm across Dixie's face, pointing at the bedroom door, and asks her to please get out so she can continue talking to her fans. We have no idea why, but in a moment of complete insanity, with Charli's arm within reach, Dixie then decides to bite Charli right on the forearm, causing her to pull her arm away from her sister in pain and retaliate by smacking her hard on the head. We can't say we would have done any different, to be honest, as Dixie was beyond annoying in this clip. But at the same time, this behavior doesn't really hold up to Charli being the sweetest treat on the candy shelf, does it? That being said, even Mahatma Gandhi would have raised his hand in this situation, so we can't hold this tiny lapse of judgment against the popular teenager. We are still with you, Charli. Second, the Renegade Dance debacle. Charli's career on TikTok very much started in the summer of 2019, with two of her videos going viral and propelling her fame and fortune beyond anything she could ever imagine. In the first video, she danced along to choreography by Move With Joy in a frame parallel to the already famous choreographer, while her second video created a trend on its own, with the young dancer performing choreography that came to be known as the Renegade Dance. Fast forward a few weeks after this video had been posted, and TikTok was filled to the brim with videos from a slew of other creators trying to make a name for themselves by putting their own spin on the choreography that they had assumed had been created by Charli herself. In Charli's defense, she never actually said that the choreography belonged to her, but at the same time, she had never given credit to the original creator, Jelaya Harmon. When fans found out that this choreography had, in the words of many a critic, been stolen by Charli, the young dancer found herself surrounded by a controversy that she never could have expected. And although many would probably see this as a moment when Charli was less than sweet, we do truly believe that it was a simple mistake she had made. She wasn't big at the time after all, so she probably didn't think there was a need to credit the creator properly if no one was going to see the video. She also did her best to give props to Jelaya after the fact, meeting up with her and Addison Rae and performing the dance together, with Jelaya right in the middle for the extra attention she deserved. After this controversy, however, Charli found herself at a meet and greet event of hers where she was asked the question, "What's your least favorite TikTok dance?" After thinking for a while, Charli responds with the following, like, "First I hated Renegade because it took me like such a long time. It was over like a span of 3 days. I would learn a little bit of it and say, no, I can't do it. Not only were her fans shocked to hear that the teenager had little love for their all-time favorite dance of hers, critics and drama-centered YouTube channels attacked the star by pointing out that she not only stole the choreography from Jalaya, but clearly did so only for fame, as she didn't even like the dance. We're not too sure about this though, as Charli was clearly saying that she had no love for the dance at first, because it took so long to learn. Although we get frustrated with difficult things in our life, overcoming these feels amazing, which is why we try our hardest to do so. It really looks like Charli just can't catch a break with these vultures. Next, the roller coaster of emotions. Our next clip is a bit different from the other two and takes place at a meet and greet attended by Charli and a number of her famous TikTok friends, such as Addison Rae. As you can imagine, this event was filled to the brim with teenagers and children alike looking to dance and take pictures with their TikTok idols. Luckily for Charli, she loves to interact with her fans, right? Well, after watching this clip, we're honestly not too sure whether Charli has always been pretending to love making time for her fans or whether she was just having a bad day. You see, after spending time in the limelight, Charli and her friends decided to take a little break by walking up the pier, getting on a roller coaster. Having some time to yourself is important after all, as it gives you some much needed privacy. Unfortunately for Charli, however, privacy was far from her reach, a fact that was noticed by her when getting onto the roller coaster and seeing two fans taking a video of her with their smartphone. This is when the young superstar took her own smartphone out and started to record the fans, who nervously waved at her. She then turned the camera to herself and muttered, "I just videotaped some random people videotaping me. Look at how the tables turn." We know that it might be tough to be followed by paparazzi and never get a moment to yourself, but at the same time, this happened at a meet and greet where the teenager must have been aware that there would have been a number of fans with cameras waiting to get their piece of her. In shame, those fans looked absolutely crushed that their idol had responded to their fandom sarcastically. Suffice it to say, this is probably the only time Charli has ever been caught being mean for absolutely no reason. And as disappointing as it is to see, we can surely forgive her since she has been such a positive influence for so long. Next, that awkward Hollywood Fix interview. For those of you who don't know, The Hollywood Fix is a YouTube channel dedicated to catching social media celebrities off guard and asking them a number of questions about their personal lives. In other words, it's a low-budget version of TMZ that people love to watch. In our next clip, we actually see The Hollywood Fix approach Charli and a number of members of the Hype House after they had just gotten off a long flight. The look of surprise and confusion on their faces just cannot be missed, and for the duration of the clip, they struggle to get away from the interviewer while trying to find the place where they can pick up their luggage. While being asked a number of questions, the awkward teenager in Charli comes out, gently smiling at the camera and then taking off, obviously not wanting to answer any of the questions being asked. She was, after all, being asked by an obviously older man about her relationship status, which is kind of creepy. After following the group for 40 seconds or so, the host hits one of Charli's nerves by asking why she had decided to unfollow a fellow TikTok star, Bryce Hall. Stumbling over her words and frankly just wanting to get out of there, Charli retorts with a, no. Honestly, we can't blame Charli for not being in her sweet self here though, as this situation was a terrible one to be in. Anyway, that wraps up the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.